Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in Instagram marketing, we'll discuss a key topic called optimizing a business account. Having a business account on Instagram is one thing. Optimizing your business account is the most crucial, critical aspect of promoting your business on Instagram. You need to optimize your business account completely. And how you can go about doing that is something that we'll look into. Practical walkthrough to optimizing your business account. A practical walkthrough to optimizing your business account on Instagram. How you can actually go about optimizing your account in terms of the images, in terms of the logo, in terms of the URL, in terms of giving a description for your business account is something that we look into right now by logging into an account and do go about doing it. Right now what we are going to do is we are going to see how your Instagram account can be optimized. Optimized for the profile, the images, the bio that you want to give, and how the keywords can be optimized for the comment that you want to see and for the comment that you don't want to see. Right now this is actually we are logged into an account and this is how the page looks like. Please note that Instagram again is an app based social networking site, a mobile app based social networking site, and this has to be accessed from the mobile app. When you download the app, log into account, you will see all this information in your account. But for a demo sake, we are actually showing you the account optimization through a laptop. And here you have the complete page, the posts that are appearing right now on your account, and on the right side you will see this icon here, a human shape icon. If you click on this icon, that account information or profile information will be displayed here, the number of posts, followers and all these things with the names, images and everything. If you click on this edit profile, you will see the options here: edit profile, change password, authorized applications if there are any, the comments, the email and SMSs. Here you have the account information here, the name, the username, the website, bio and all this information, gender, email ID, phone number and all. If you the name, if you want to keep it as it is, you can keep it. The username as it is, you can keep it, change it. Then you go about giving your website name. What is your website name is something that you want to give, and this is extremely important. The website name and bio plays a very, very important role. Here you have given your website name, then you give the bio. The bio should describe you, what basically you are in terms of it is a personal profile account, describe who you are basically, and if it is a business account, describe your business. It is extremely important that you use this information, the bio information, to provide the right information for the other users to check it, and most importantly it actually creates a brand identity for you, who basically you are. Let us say for example Stars Consulting is a digital marketing business consulting services company. Make sure you're using the right kind of keywords. Business consulting company, we offer search engine optimization, search engine marketing, social media marketing. These are basically the keywords that are associated with your business. Then you can say content marketing. Any information that you type actually defines basically who you are. Now here we have given the bio. That is, bio is extremely important, that you need to give your bio of your profile and of course the website name. Then you come down, you give the profile name. If you want to give your mobile number, you can go about giving your mobile number. Then the gender, you want to have to specify the gender, similar sign, include accounts by recommending similar sign, submit. or if you want to temporarily disable my account, you click on this one. This is the information that we entered just now, and you click on submit. This information, profile information, is actually saved. Now this is my profile information. If you want to again change the password, you can give the old password, the new password, confirm the password, then it is done. If you have any authorized applications that are associated with your account, that will be displayed here. And the most important point, the comments. Hide inappropriate comments. Hide comments that contain words or phrases often reported as offensive. Comments that contain any of the keywords below are will be hidden. You can actually go about adding the comments that are not associated and that you actually do not want. It should be displayed in your Instagram account. The comments that are posted by the people who are following you. You need to enter the comments that are not associated with you. Say for example, applications or mobile applications or any inappropriate comment or any other information that is not associated with your account should be entered here. Then you got the SMS and email options, new information that Instagram will be sending you, find out about new products, reminder emails or product information. This is all checked. You can keep this information as it is. This is basically how you go about optimizing your profile on Instagram. Hello and welcome back. What we have seen just now is we have logged into an account on Instagram and we went about giving the name, the description. The link of your website or a landing page is something that we have seen now. And optimizing your account on Instagram is extremely important. You need to fill up every column, every part of your profile page so that you can actually create the awareness on and brand visibility of your company, of your organization. So optimizing your Instagram account is extremely important to grow your followers. Some of the tips to optimize your business account on Instagram. Instagram is all about photos and videos. The information that you will be sharing on Instagram, whether it's an individual account or a business account, it is through the photos and the videos. The more the high quality photos and videos, the better for your company. Identifying your business goals and creating customized content. When you go about creating a business account on Instagram, it is extremely important that you define your goals, your objectives of your company. What is that you want to achieve from having an account on Instagram? You need to define your goals and of course go about creating customized content. When we talk about content strategy on Instagram, you need to have customized content. Content that actually reflects your brand, your services, your solutions, and your products. Create relationship with followers and with content. You need to actually build the relationship that is extremely important to grow your business. If you're on Instagram and if you have followers, if your followers are growing constantly, you need to have an interaction with them. You need to engage with them, interact with them, communicate with them with the kind of posts that you are posting in terms of the photos and the videos. The more the engagement, the more the followers. The more the followers, the more the clicks on your links. The more the clicks, the more the leads, the more the leads, the more the customers. So engagement plays a very, very important role in building relationship. Website landing page bio in the bio, URL in the bio. Extremely important that you know when you describe your company in your profile page, it is extremely important that you actually give the landing page or the website name URL in your bio, in your profile page. You need to actually identify where you are actually driving the traffic from Instagram. A URL, a completely tested URL, a completely optimized URL is what brings traffic from Instagram to your website or the landing page. Track analytics, optimize and convert. Instagram offers analytical information or the insights for business accounts. You need to track, report, analyze the kind of traffic that is coming, the follows, the engagement, the comments, so that you can take informed decisions in optimizing your account further.
for more interaction, for more communication, for more engagement, for more and more followers. And these are some of the tips that you can think of implementing in optimizing your account. Some of the strategies that you can think of in offer optimized results is something visual display of your products. The more visual display of your products in terms of the photos and the videos is extremely important. And these photos and videos have to be customized. The photos are extremely important. You need to have customized, targeted and personalized photos. The images that you publish on Instagram. As far as videos are concerned, creating a video of about 4 to 6 minutes giving a demo of your product, what this product is all about, plays a very, very important role in connecting with the followers. Create short product demo videos plays a very, very important role. Describe what this product is all about, the features of this product, the benefits of this product, and how consumers, customers can benefit from this product. A very, very important role in driving more and more traffic, because videos are actually extensively used by a lot of companies on a lot of social media platforms in creating awareness and increasing the visibility of your products. Research and identify customers and followers. When you actually follow people, make sure you do a lot of research on whom you are following. Who are your potential customers? Who are your targeted customers? It is extremely important that you actually research on your followers and follow the right kind of people. Leverage hashtags wisely. Hashtags is the most popular term on social media. A lot of social media sites provide these hashtags. Hashtags is basically creating a trend, identifying a trend, and following a trend. Hashtags are extremely important. You need to use hashtags. Post with locations plays a very, very important role. Post your posts or videos or photos with the locations and plays a very important role. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is practical walkthrough to the optimization of your Instagram account, tips to optimize your business account, and some of the strategies for optimized results on Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.